This is one of the reasons I don't like doing commissions sometimes, because you've got to paint what they want rather than...
Yeah, you have, yeah.
And we're talking about dropping one colour into another. Let's just put a wash down there. And then into that wash I'm going to add a little bit of... Just drop it in. While it's wet, a little touch of blue. Just to give an indication. Now, one colour affects another. If you want to make something warmer, don't keep piling on warm colours. Don't keep putting on more and more red. Put something cool next to it. If you're painting somebody in a bright fluorescent jacket, you don't put fluorescent paint on. You would put the right colour next to the yellow or the red you've been using to make it seem brighter. If you want a very bright sunny day, then what you find is that the tones are very, very... There's a big jump between them. You've got very darks and very light. If you want a very misty, soft day, then you would paint the tones a lot closer together. This one's got a fairly soft light to it, but there's fairly big jumps in tone. Right down here, there.